Welcome to Ocean 6, where we create life-changing financial plans for Canadian business owners. Stop paying for life insurance. Chances are you've been told or sold to buy some life insurance up to this point. It was probably when you first got your business started, or when your family was still growing, or perhaps maybe when you first got your mortgage. When's the last time you reviewed it? Or better yet, do you still remember why you got it? So often we find that our clients get their first life insurance at the beginning stages of the company, and it was a term insurance or a mortgage insurance that just needed to solve their problem at that time. And now years go by and they've forgotten they still exist, but yet they still pay for it every single year. Life insurance is one of those things that we get at a point in our lives and think we don't ever need to visit again. Would you ever forget to upgrade your car when your family is growing? Let's say you started off driving a two-door fun car, and then now you got married, and now you have kids. So you're gonna naturally want to look for a bigger car to store these bigger things, and safety becomes a priority in your life. Well, so does your life insurance needs and your insurance tools. When you first start off and you wanted something that solves a quick problem, and cash flow was a bit tighter, so you just get the basics. Now your business is flourishing and your family is growing. It is time to revisit your life insurance to make sure it still serves a purpose for you. Here's the best news. When you move your life insurance into a corporation, you ultimately save more money on income taxes and turn this expense into an asset. Life insurance in Canada is one of the best tax-saving tools you can have to solve both your insurance and investment needs. Remember these three things. Revisit your insurance needs, don't own and pay for your life insurance personally, and finally, seek a financial professional to maximize your tax efficiency. If you're excited about your financial future and want to help clarify and organize your finances, click on the link below and book a call. We'd love to help.